Rahel saw from the flower, they loved his miracle, and he said what came all about him, and you really see my dad too.
Wait, 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 go, wait.
colleges, why aren't you all enrolled?
The cabbage is having a very bad day and don't know what to do. She's sitting in her favorite place but feeling very low.
I think she heard mom that she's only coleslaw.
Now, Plants, this is once and for all. These weeds are getting too tall. I can't even see where my head meets the ground, and I'm a queen after all.
We know we're in a terrible mess. This garden has been neglected. Our only hope is that a new gardener will get himself elected.
My name is Lulu.
Oh no, the garden is really upset. Now what I want to do, the way he left before he left, he might end up with stew.
Let's go ask the scarecrow. She knows what's best. She got rid of those nasty folks. Perhaps she can do the rest.
Don't come around here, you nasty crows. I'm here to take care of you. Fly away. Now don't you know? I'm telling you to shoot.
Miss Scarecrow, tell us please, we're at the end of our wits. These weeds are ruining everything. The cabbage is going to fix.
So when the rock garden fence was way too low, you got me to stop at 8.
Wow. You made the ravens my way before I was too late.
Tell us what we have to do. They're causing a terrible fright. But the weeds are out of line. They're causing a terrible fright.
You're right. I am the brilliant one. I know most everything. When a problem seems no fun, I always like to sing.
Sing!
It's not a scary song I sing, so don't believe the rumors. And with my song, I think you'll see, we might save late bloomers.
But what kind of song will do any good to rid us of these weeds? Surely you must have a better plan to help us with the weeds.
What kind of song, you ask me now? I'll tell you, Slime Horse. To get rid of the weeds, the song must be a hoedown.
Should always be rare.
a forget-me-not.
From the classroom, so when they're done, they'll just come out and meet you in the lobby area. Thank you again for coming.